Hey guys, what is going on? My name is NoJ456, and the Snapchat story for Call of Duty Black Ops 3 has just been updated. I'm going to show you guys the previous two and this one in conjunction with that because it is very, very short, but I also wanted to get you guys kind of the storyline, what's been going on, and let's go ahead and play all of these here.
The human mind holds many mysteries. I am deeply optimistic about this project's potential. Of course, the human consciousness is fundamentally unpredictable. Trials are now underway with a new set of subjects.
So as you can hear, once again, Dr. Salim is talking to us, and previously in the past, I've always done my videos kind of talking about how this could be pertaining to mind control, how it could be the numbers mace and everything like that from Black Ops 1 and 2. However, today I have a different theory for you guys, and one that actually is pretty darn backed up by some of the box art image and some of the different things that we actually read off of the Call of Duty website that they accidentally leaked under their own website, which is the description of the game, and also kind of looking at this in a different light. Now, in the past, I've always talked about mind control. You can check out those videos if you want to see that perspective, but in this one, especially with this last one, it seems like they're running a whole bunch of these soldiers, and it seems to be soldiers based on the kind of imagery that we're seeing, the fact that they're all like kind of buff dudes running around in the images, and the fact that it's like war zones that they seem to be they're trying to control and everything like that. I believe that this is actually the creation of these new Black Ops super soldiers that we actually read about. So this is the blurb right here. This is the official description of the game. I'm going to read off a little section of this. It says, Call of Duty Black Ops 3 deploys players into a dark, twisted future with a new breed of Black Ops soldier emerges, and the lines are blurred between our own humanity and the technology we created to stay ahead. In a world where cutting-edge military robotics define warfare, and with three game modes, blah, 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 blah. The important things that I wanted to pull out of these and kind of link up with the Snapchat teaser is that it's a new breed of Black Ops soldier emerging, and the lines are blurred between our own humanity and the technology we created to stay ahead. And just one last thing, in a world where cutting-edge military robotics define warfare. I believe that Dr. Salim has been employed or maybe contracted, or maybe he's just the part of this. Maybe he actually believes that this is the future. It seems like he's not the most like happy-go-lucky guy. He's kind of like solemn. He doesn't really like what he's doing, but he's doing it anyway. A new batch of soldiers had to be used to create these things. I believe that he is actually creating these kind of cyber soldiers that are created half with technology and half with our own humanity. It's talking about the brain. It seems like he's combining robotics and technology into the brains of these Black Ops soldiers, and this would fit along perfectly with the futuristic vibe of the game. It would fit along perfectly with this blurring of humanity and technology that it talks about in the official description, and it's saying military robotics define warfare. Military robotics, obviously, we've had choppers, we've had helos, we've had all these different things for so, so long, but the reason they're kind of pointing this out again is maybe because the technology and the robotics are the people themselves inside of their own bodies, but controlled halfway by robotics. So with that in mind, with that kind of imagery, I want you guys to watch this again and listen to the voices inside of this Black Ops trailer. It seems like everything is focusing around the soldier that is sitting inside of the screen. We never get a full shot of him until the box art was leaked itself, but listen to this and kind of envision it, where they're talking about creating a super soldier, and then Woods is just like, no, they'll always need men like us. There's no such thing as robotics. You'll hear exactly what I mean in just a second, but go ahead and take a listen to this, and we'll talk again afterward.
He doesn't need his own weapons. He's got ours.
They'll always need men like us.
Our greatest barrier is our own fear. Our own doubts. The only thing holding us back is how far we are willing to go.
So the most important quote that I pulled out of this was the very last two, and most importantly, the last one, where it says, the only thing holding us back is how far we are willing to go. That was Dr. Salim. And again, this could be pertained to either mind control or these cyber soldiers, but I think listening to it in that light, the cyber soldiers make much, much more sense, and I believe this is the direction it's going to go. Mind control is still very, very possible, but again, we're not going to know until we get some more teasers and we're able to break some more information down. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below, and if you guys did enjoy this video, a like would be very, very much appreciated. Make sure you subscribe for the latest Call of Duty content. I will be updating you guys as soon as new teasers come out. Very, very excited about that. Some live streams coming on later today, so make sure you guys stay tuned for those as well. I'll see you in the next video, and goodbye.